What's up, guys? It's your boy Lamy. Welcome back to another video. And today we'll be reacting to Noragami All Openings. And this anime, I've actually watched this anime already, but I skipped the openings, bro. I'm the type of anime watcher that skips openings. Yes, they exist, bro. People who skip openings do exist, bro. Yes, sir. Bro, I just, anytime I'm watching anime and the opening like comes up, I just skip it, bro. I swear, bro. It's not like I don't want to watch it, but I just want to get right to the anime, bro. But I'm actually glad that I like skip openings. So even though I've seen the series before, when I like react to the openings now, it's gonna be like fresh to me, the song and all that. So yeah, without further ado, let's jump straight into the video. Alright, we got opening one. Bro, where's the man himself, Yato? The iconic tracksuit, brown boots, blue snake eyes, and the ragged white scarf. Yes, sir. Yo, Yato is just a god, bro. I mean, he's literally a god. Bro, this man looks so clean, bro. Yo, I really like Bishamon, bro. Yo, this song is fire, bro. I can't remember what I know what to do. Yeah, this kid is called Yukine or something like that, if I remember correctly, but I can't remember the girl's name. The great Bishamon. Yeah, this opening is fire, bro. Yo, this was such a good opening, bro. This opening was so good, bro. I really like this opening. And I really like the visuals for the opening, bro. How they started off with like all those lights, like at like a setup, like a movie setup or something. Yeah, that was fire, bro. But bro, Yato is definitely my favorite character, bro. This man's character design is just so fire, bro. The tracksuit, the brown boots, the ragged white scarf, the blue snake eyes, black hair. This man is just a god, bro. Yato, this man's character design is just so fire. And it's not all that. Like, his character design is like, it's kind of simple, but it's just so fire, bro, for some reason, bro. And we got opening two now. Okay. Noragami Aragoto. Bruh. Whenever I see Yato, I just get excited, bro. This man is just such a god, bro. Bro, this beat sounds so fun, bro. Bruh. Yo. Yo, I really like the character designs in this anime a lot, bro. And this anime has good animation. Yo, the man himself, Yato, bro. Man's just such a god, bro. This reaction is just me simping over Yato and the series, bro. This series is a really good series. If some of y'all haven't watched this, bro, y'all should definitely give this anime a go, bro. From my experience, this is a really good series, bro. I swear, this series is a good series, bro. Yes, sir. Hayato is definitely my favorite character. If y'all have seen this, like, comment down the like below. What's y'all favorite characters in this series? And I really like Bishamon too. I like Bishamon a lot, bro. Even though she hates my boy Yato, but if y'all watch the series, y'all know why, and y'all saw the outcome and all that. But yeah, this opening was really good though. But which opening do I like the best though? I would definitely say I like the first opening better, bro. The second, this one was really good, especially like the last half of it. Like, I really like the energy and the last half of the song in this for the second opening. But I really like the first one better though, bro. I like the visuals for the first one more and the song, bro. But yeah, these were two banger openings for sure though, bro. But that's it for this video. Like, comment, subscribe. I greatly appreciate it. And I'll catch y'all next time.